So for curriculum and instruction, there are two different parts. First, curriculum, and second, instruction. So curriculum-wise, you're gonna learn about how to teach, not only how to teach in the class, but also know how to design the lesson plan and how to apply those lesson plans into actual classroom settings and how to communicate and engage with the students in the classroom. Also, for instructional-wise, you're gonna learn teaching and research in instruction. So you're gonna learn about more teaching pedagogy and teaching theory.
Specifically, the math education program focused on the issues, historical and present issues within math education. So I learned a lot about issues that I would never have been exposed to before. It taught me how to think critically about some educational choices we make. It taught me it taught me a lot about the theories of learning and knowledge, most specific to the teaching and learning of mathematics.
And my choice of KSU, me weighing my options, my experience during the admission process, my interaction with the professors, the kind of interactions and support I received during the admission process gave me a kind of confidence that Kent State University will be a home for me, and of course, it has been a home.
Professors are very welcoming and ask you if I am interested in joining their research, and they were very helpful. So this opportunity has been provided from many actually professors, and that helped me to kind of join to this research things.
I can say that I am not learning, I'm constructing it. Besides the PhD coursework, I am taking courses to the undergraduate levels. This course conducting process has given me the experience to the future field where I will be working.
So I chose Kent's program for several reasons. First of all, I had actually finished my master's here in instructional technology. I loved the program. I had great experience with the professors. They all really cared about me. The content was on point. But then when I decided to come back for my PhD, in addition to those same great instructors and coursework, they offered me a graduate assistantship that I was able to take part in.
I really loved it. I really loved the camaraderie and how much I was able to learn from my cohorts in the program. I developed friendships. But mostly, I just really loved how eye-opening the whole experience was.